Okay, so this is our squad. We have a VIP mission from the big guy himself. I don't remember what he's actually called, but yeah. This is our team. Our reward is an engineer, what's always helpful, and a good bit of intel. So yeah, let's hope this mission goes well. I got pretty much my best units on this mission. I wouldn't mind this mission actually giving me money though, that would have been more helpful, but yeah, let's do this. We also have a new person, Alex, who's joining the fight for this mission.
Sky squad, green to deploy.
Okay, begin mission. Yeah, the Avatar project is going along pretty quickly, so hopefully I can reduce this. Oh, it's game over, I think. I don't know what happens if the Avatar project gets wrong. I'm pretty sure it's game over.
I don't think the resistance would ask if it wasn't important.
Deliver VIP to the extraction point. Shit, I should not have actually brought Iona for this. Maybe I should have. Kind of hard to tell, because she can use the sniper rifle, but I need her to get out as well. Okay. Maybe Iona wasn't the best choice for this mission. Okay, let's see. Let's just see. Are we concealed? Probably not.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Nice, okay. Crap, they're really not giving you much choice to move here, are they? Okay, get in there. I have 12 turns to move him at least. Down. If I can get Iona close enough, I can make her grapple onto that building, hopefully.
Understood. Moving out. Got some advent here.
I don't want her to grapple onto that building now. Maybe I still can make this work. Okay, grapple on up here.
Deploying
grapple up. I really hate discovering a codex now, because that's all I'm getting is codexes. You won't do enough damage to kill it, so you will take cover here.
On my way.
Is it clear?
Hit the shot. Why did you miss?
Negative damage.
Headed there now.
Ooh, yeah, take that shot. Got no cover. Only 5% chance of hit, are you kidding me? Overwatch. The shotgun is like auto aimed, I swear, like it's got hacks.
Oh, that's some serious wounds here.
Are you kidding me? 10 damage.
Me
No, I'm fucking reloading this. I'm reloading this save. First save of the day. I didn't use any yesterday. So that was good. Okay. Camera right. Straight up.
Going up.
Get on this roof.
Advent troops here.
I know they're there. Yeah, can we move it? I have the mod installed. Stop wasting my time, XCOM. Should be moving a lot faster. Oh, I have your sniper ability. Take him out. Oh no, you never miss.
What's over there?
I moved there. Hit a shot. Nice. 10 damage. Bit overkill, really.
Something over here.
I could do one and gun, and how far can I move? Move up to there. Good, let's do one and gun.
Getting in close. Copy that.
Shouldn't see the other alien ship. What can I hack? That's useless. This is still taking two damage. I set the truck on fire, that's pretty good. Go in there. Fire the shot. Nice.
Target neutralized.
Hey, you get there and get behind this. Move then, going into Overwatch. Overwatch everyone who can. Kaboom. Penny to move in.
Confirmed.
And grab the loot. I'll take it.
Tech guys will love this.
I don't want 10 to hack that, but I also don't because it's probably gonna do something like calling reinforcement.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Okay, I can't see anything.
Absolutely.
I know they're down there. That's the thing.
I'm going.
Okay, they can't hit you unless they come around the corner. I should have put you actually there where that dead guy is. Oh well. Right, you just can't move there anyway, can you? Move there.
Stepping off.
Few turns for my graph.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Move there. Actually, move there. I don't want you in Overwatch. Attempt to hack this. Just attempt. I can always hit cancel or do anything. Yeah, I'm gonna hit cancel. I don't trust myself enough to get... I'm pretty sure 64 is gonna screw me over, so yeah. Overwatch or who can.
Moving to Overwatch.
Rolling.
Scan. Use this way, I'll be able to spot my enemies. Really? Leave that point on that fire. Ah, there they are. Over there. Yeah, well, I can tell you this. I'm not getting great cover.
10-4.
Moving out.
Okay, so they're on the opposite side of this building. Probably we'll see him if you go to the window. Okay, I'm probably gonna spot him here. I did not. Okay, that's a good thing. Go there and hunker down. Go here.
Heading out.
I literally just spotted him, didn't I? Yep. Overwatch, all. Crap, I put... Damn it, Penny wasn't... ...did all that.
What?
Disorganized, that's not helpful.
Okay then.
Slash. Straight up slash. Don't run through that fin. Was hoping for a bit more damage. This way I can get death on buff. Oh, I only did all that damage.
Hostiles pacified.
I had a better shot with my pistol anyway for that guy.
Moving out.
Move there. Reload. That's not cover.
Moving out.
it's worth it.
Please reload, then able to take a shot.
Rock and roll.
Of course you ain't able to take a shot. Okay then.
I'm on it. Locked and loaded.
Don't hit the guy
I need. I need medical attention.
That's okay, you're the medic.
No.
Don't panic.
Please, no.
Don't panic, you're the medic. Of course you got the kill, I'm happy for. But you're the goddamn medic. I should probably really buy a second med kit. Going for the sword kill. Save that ammo. Oh yeah.
That's right.
Okay, apparently everyone's still being flanked.
Moving out.
I don't know where though. Okay, no one's getting flanked anymore.
Moving to position.
The evac's just there, so let's see if we can get everyone to rush there. Might be able to use a grappling hook here. Let's have a look. Found the enemies, guys! Found the enemies! Please grapple, please grapple, please grapple up there. Yes, I can! Alright, that's cover. Grapple to cover. ~100%. I'll take the shot. Plus, it was a crit. Activate your warning gun. Move there.
Headed there now.
Oh, so long. Oh, God. Oh, thank God there's a miss.
I'm under fire! What was that? What was
Poison's
that?
Completely fine. Resurrection, please.
Die harder.
Are you trying mind control?
I don't feel so good.
One damage. Yep. I'm understanding. You'll gain one damage. Well, I was shooting with my pistol. You're dead.
No longer a threat.
I don't know if that's poison or not. We'll find out. I didn't know the fucking billboards said stuff.
Good copy.
Learn something new each day. Wow, okay. So you know what? We're just gonna burn you alive then, my friend. You're already poisoned. You're already poisoned, aren't you?
Heading out.
Doesn't matter, you're poisoned already.
Not feeling so good.
Suppress.
Roger that, suppressing hostile.
Okay, get the VIP out. I was really scared he was going to walk through fire and burn himself.
VIP
okay, VIP's out.
VIP is secure.
No, it's not worth it. Not worth getting poisoned for.
Sure thing. On Overwatch.
Go on, try it. Yeah. Okay, I got time, so I can heal everyone up.
Double time.
Double time.
Getting it done.
What? Be able to make it up on this building. At least. Does that go down? No. But you're the only one who can't make up this building for some reason.
On it.
Intern.
Fire's getting close here! I might need some help!
I want to heal everyone up first.
On the move!
What's over there? On your order!
On my way.
There we go. Okay, so... yeah, heal yourself first. You're my medic. You're my main medic, so I need you always in a... I'm gonna need you always in the fight. Okay, end turn. Oh, Penny.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Okay. End turn. And heal Alex. Oh,
Gremlin,
I think
medical detail. That.
That's Alex. Okay, everyone's generally healed to actually not get sick. Well,
I'm out of here.
What you call it. Not get put on gravely wounded and all that. That looks so cool.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Hopefully that works, because if not, I nearly just wasted 3 years for a medkit and could have got out a lot earlier.
Oh well, it's another mission done. Oh yeah, Alex can be like the new picture for the thumbnail. He done like absolutely nothing to benefit this mission, but you know, he's new. I need a new thumbnail picture. I don't really like reusing the same old characters as you guys would have seen for today. Or episode 10. It's one of the episodes. Okay, who's getting promoted? Anyone getting promoted? I hope so. Wounded. Gravely wounded. I fucking healed you guys up. Threat assessment, A protocol now guaranteed. That's a pretty good one. I wouldn't mind that one. I'm just gonna go down the battle medic tree. 10 missions, 32 kills. Iona is like literally our top player, our MVP of our team. We got another Codex Brain. So that's 3 we have now. Go and a speed modifier plus a VIP.
Hello, Commander.
Awesome. I want this to go faster. Okay, well, till next time. Bye.